10 years ago, there was a war that engulfed the world, the Belkan War. And in that war was a pilot who trailed across the sky and disappeared from history. He was a lone mercenary who inspired both fear and admiration. He is the man I seek. And so, with the words of Solo Wing, the curtain rises.
It's going to take a while. It happened years ago. He was born for battle.
A demon lord who struck down all opposition.
Every now and then, guys like that appear on a battlefield. Someone special, you know? I'll squint my eyes and confirm the situation. Check the terrain, air currents, his plane, his maneuvers, and his remaining ammo. And I figured I could do it. I knew what I was getting into, but he's still not maneuvering beyond my expectation.
I couldn't see any emotion in his maneuvers. I didn't feel like I was fighting against a human being. I wanted to end that battle as quickly as possible.
Just then, I heard a roaring overhead. It was his plane.
I was jealous of his calm flying form. My desire to get back up there and fight him again.
Though I guess it's hard for bad guys like us to die. The real heroes always manage to die first. But guys like him, Solo Wing, and me, we live the rest of our lives in hell.
Before long, everyone had taken notice of him. Mercenaries or maintenance crew, it didn't matter. People wanted to burn his image to their memories. Hell, they weren't the only ones.
I'd love to fly with him again someday.